How's it going, guys, and welcome back with more Mass Effect Andromeda. So we're just continuing on from where we last left off. So we're just about to help out PB opening or activating the monoliths. And before we start, I just want to say thank you so much for visiting the channel. It means so much to me, and I really hope you guys enjoy this video. And with that said, let's go do this. So we're just heading to where the other monolith is located.
Think that's it?
Approaching Site 2, Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Kett.
That datapad said Site 2 was working on a project. Keep an eye out for it.
Try to scan the surroundings.
Portable cover of Kett design.
Didn't bother to take it with them. Nexus not send a retrieval team for the bodies?
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on Trinitas Gordanus and get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If he's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what he started. Didn't even finish unpacking.
Kett didn't give him a chance.
Wait, that's a lot of research points. Nice. What's this? So let's try to go this way.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the power restrictions.
Why? Wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
Okay, I didn't like the sound of that.
Secondary terminals, no access.
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
They evac'd during a Kett attack. Most didn't make it.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Son of a gun. I know.
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Kett are inbound to your location.
Kett and that thing? Son of a...
Whoa. Holy crap. That thing is huge. Nice, we got one.
Another dropship with reinforcements. Watch out. Thank you.
We're gonna die, holy crap. What the hell? No!
Core's down!
This is going to be a tough one, guys. Okay, Vitra. Nice, let's go.
Beach, don't get close.
Ket, stay sharp.
Big thing is down.
That was a really tough fight.
No wonder Site 2 failed. Resilient or not.
You'd think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the cat?
That's a bad thought. Surprised the Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos.
You know what they say. Third time's a charm. We'll make this right.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Maybe we can push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Well, we know which one they chose.
Maybe we could push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
Oh well, we know which one they chose. Resilience was bad, but damn.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared for an ambush. Got a component for Site 2's project.
Right guys, so time to go towards the main objective. I really like the combat in this game. It feels more dynamic and more action-packed compared to the first three Mass Effect. I really like the verticality in this game, because on the first trilogy, it felt like Shepard was really grounded, because you can't really jump there.
The Site 1 folks were interested in the monoliths too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
So I've finished putting down mining drones and it's time for us to go activate this monolith.
Radiation within safe levels.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
So we got all of them. I really hate those bots.
Lexi.
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it. Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
What do we have here?
It appears to reconfigure panels that rise from the floor.
That could come in handy.
It really is Sudoku.
Interface accepted.
That did... whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Hit dropship!
Oh, crap.
Seriously?
Here we go.
Can't catch a break. Seem to appear everywhere we find remnant tech.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Right, so on to the next one, guys.
When they sent the first colonists down here, everyone was so excited. After all the shit the Nexus had been through, we finally had something to believe in. Then the reports came back.
This time will be different.
Yeah, I'm more than ready to believe again.
That looks like a cat facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Good job.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
So I'll have to turn this one off. Now we can go there, I think.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat. That was pretty cool.
Well, yeah. Guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
Oh, come on, Drack. Stop that.
Ventra, what are you doing here?
I'm with the Pathfinder. That Pathfinder.
A friend of Ventra's a friend of mine.
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drack, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths? The Ket seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, Drack, we could use someone with your skills.
Tempting as that is, Vetra, I'm a little too old to be carrying humans through a fight. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
That crew's really interesting. I hope we get to keep him as a squad mate though, because I always have a Krogan in my squad. I had Rex and Grunt every single time.
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling Ket.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
Anton, Darren T. Can't undo what happened, but we can make sure he's remembered.
That we can, Pathfinder.
Parts for the Site 2 project, check. Seems fun.
Guess we need more of those pictures.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. Done. The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.